Eddie's mother said he was a providence.
Oh, Ricky, you're so handsome and so brave.
Ricky was rather amused at all the fuss. Teddy's mother might just as well have petted Ricky for playing in the dust. Ricky was thoroughly enjoying himself. As soon as Teddy was asleep, Ricky went off for his nightly walk round the house. In the dark, he discovered Chuchundra, the muskrat, creeping round by the wall.
No, don't kill me, Great Mongoose, don't kill me.
Do you think a snake killer kills muskrats?
Those who kill snakes get killed by snakes. Or am I to be sure that Nag won't mistake me for you some dark night?
There's not the least danger. Nag is out in the garden. And I know you don't go there.
Yes. Yes, but my cousin Chua, the rat, told me.
Told you what, Chuchundra?
Nag is everywhere, oh dear, you should have talked to Chua.
I didn't, so you must tell me quick. Quick, Chuchundra, or I shall bite you.
I'm a very poor and humble man. I never have spirit enough to run out in the middle of a room. I mustn't tell you anything. Can't you hear, Ricky-Dicky?